Boris FX introduces Mocha Pro 2022, the new release of the industry's most popular and versatile tool for planar tracking, rotoscoping, object removal, and image stabilization. This release adds major new features and performance increases, including PowerMesh-driven inserts, improved planar tracking tools, user interface updates, new export formats, and significant architecture and speed improvements, including faster rendering and improved plugin performance. And we are now happy to announce support for the Apple M1 computers and Adobe After Effects multi-frame rendering. And if that's not all, Boris FX is now celebrating the 20th anniversary of planar tracking. It all started 20 years ago, and while our original and innovative planar tracking algorithm has been widely emulated, it's never been replicated. We thank our users for many years of feature requests and making our tools part of your amazing work in television and film. Now let's dive in. For advancements in compositing, we've added PowerMesh Warp to the insert module, which greatly improves the flexibility of working with inserted images in your scenes. Now users can drive inserts with PowerMesh tracking and render organic and warped surfaces with motion blur. This means you no longer have to do pre-comps or reverse stabilize to insert mesh track content. Instead, you can add a clip to the surface and then adjust the insert right onto the warping PowerMesh. You can utilize mesh weighting to control how much the PowerMesh influences your insert, and you can use mesh falloff to change how much it affects the insert outside the PowerMesh boundaries, giving you a lot of creative control over the effect. On top of this, we've streamlined the insert interface for a cleaner look and updated the grid warping tools to make it easier to see, select, and adjust the insert grid. To make all this fit together, we've also added blend modes directly into the insert preview, making it much easier to visualize final results or to render inside editing hosts that have fewer compositing features. This makes PowerMesh inserts much easier if you're using Avid, Premiere, or Vegas Pro. Finally, for the insert module, we've improved the overall render quality, allowing artists to choose the type of sampling they prefer to use based on the current clips. Mocha Pro 2022 is chock full of speed improvements and underlying architecture updates. For speed, the standalone Mocha Pro application now renders object removals and inserts faster, and we're seeing speed increases of up to 35%. The Mocha Pro plugin also shows faster performance, not only when rendering, but also for playing back high-resolution footage in hosts like Nuke, where previously it might have been a little slow. One of the biggest architecture changes is we now support Apple Silicon M1 hardware with both the standalone and the plugin. Mac users can see some very nice speed increases when rendering on their shiny new hardware. This object remove on version 2022 is rendering 40% faster on the same M1 system. And for Adobe users, we have great news. Mocha Pro is now ready for After Effects MFR. Multi-threaded rendering is an Adobe beta feature that will be released soon. And the Mocha Pro plugin not only supports MFR compositions, we're seeing a very nice speed increase inside After Effects. Beyond the speed improvements, Mocha Pro is now updated to the industry standard VFX Reference Platform 2021, with version updates for Python, OCIO Color Management, FBX, Qt, and Alembic. Mocha Pro 2022 adds a range of new enhancements for planar and mesh tracking. Based on user request, you can now select individual RGB channels for tracking rather than just luminance or auto channel, giving you finer control over what's being tracked. We have also added separate RGB channels to the viewer, making it easier to see details or spot problematic areas in a shot. The Quick Stabilize tool now allows users to select any tracked layer and stabilize the viewer based on pan and zoom. This makes it much easier to control the view for speedy track evaluation and is very useful for roto work. You can now also select and link multiple layers to the same track using Link to Track, making it much faster to set up complex tracking or roto tasks based on single tracks. The Track module also introduces a new way for mesh and planar tracking layers to interact. You can now link new layers to a layer that's already been planar tracked, then just do the mesh tracking on the linked layer. This can be very useful for mesh-driven roto work or very difficult tracking shots. Moving on to the dope sheet, we now have some small but long-awaited improvements. You can now move a selection or all keyframes easily with this Slide Keyframes field at the top of the sheet. This makes it much easier to mass shift keyframes when needing to add to the top of an edit. You can now also quickly zoom to the current selection of keys or all keys, and Control or Command zooming with the mouse wheel now focuses on the mouse cursor instead of the middle of the timeline. Mocha Pro 2022 expands the type of exports you can use with other applications. The PowerMesh to Nuke Tracker export creates a single Nuke Tracker node with individual tracker points representing every vertex in the PowerMesh. This versatile export means you have access to dense 2D tracking points across your scene without having to set up individual tracks or corner pins. The PowerMesh to Alembic transform exports the mesh vertex position data to individual transform nulls instead of a single mesh. This 3D format is useful for artists who want to use the mesh vertex data for driving other objects or particles and don't need the entire mesh structure. Silhouette shapes will now split out from the transform data, making it easier to add new silhouette shapes which inherit the tracking data. In the same vein, exporting to the Nuke Roto node now also splits transform data, making it easier to add new splines to a Nuke Roto session and have them follow the Mocha Planar track. Finally, we've added support for SGO Mistika. You can now support Mocha Planar tracking data to Mistika or Mistika Boutique as a set of corner pin tracks. But that's not all, there's been a plethora of tweaks, defect fixes, and workflow improvements to make your Mocha life just a little bit easier. Layer editing is now possible outside the set layer ranges, so you can quickly fix properties of a layer that is trimmed in the timeline. 360 spline editing has been improved, so overwarping no longer occurs on large perspective changes. Improved adjust track parameters now adjust all track keyframes based on the motion type selected, giving a more predictable adjustment. And create AA masks now supports Unicode layer names in After Effects. So, after 20 years, our team is still going strong and continues to develop and improve Mocha Pro. The 2022 release enhances the features you love and adds new tools to make your work faster and more efficient. Mocha Pro 2022 is a free update for customers on valid support contracts or active subscription plans. To find out more information on this new release or view the newest training videos, please visit us at borisfx.com.